You may want to show how data is related and rolls up when telling a story with data. Showing the data as a hierarchy is an effective method. This video shows several different visualizations that can help you communicate your message using hierarchies. In this video, you'll see how data in a hierarchy appears in a list, how a hierarchy bubble chart can be used to show data in a hierarchy with a measure, and how a tree map chart can be used to show data in a hierarchy with a measure. This is the dashboard that will be built during the video demonstrating the three different methods. I'm going to start by creating a new dashboard using the 2x2 template. I'm going to use the coffee sales and marketing data found in samples. The simplest way to show data in a hierarchy is to use the list widget. Dropping it on the canvas, I can adjust it to fit my template. And then coming over to product, I take product group, product category, and product type, and drop it onto the level one slot. I can see now the three levels of data that I have. I can now see my hierarchy. Add-ons are product group, flavors are product category, and the two syrups are my product types. Each level in the hierarchy is identified by the little down arrow. This is not to be confused with a twisty. The hierarchy doesn't open and close. It just signifies a level. A quick tip with lists is you can use them as filters on your dashboard, and I can demonstrate that later as we build up more objects. Next, I'm going to build the hierarchy bubble chart. Again, dropping it on the canvas and sizing it for the template. I'm going to select product group and product category and drop that in at my bubbles. From sales receipt, I'll drop sales into size, and I'm going to drop the product category into the color. What I'm seeing now is in the gray circles are the product groups, and then the colored circles inside are the product categories. And this is an example of where I could use my list to filter. I want to filter just on beverages. And you can see how that data has now been called out specifically in the widget. You can see with the packed bubble chart, within beverages, I have three product categories, coffee, tea, and drinking chocolate. And it's easy to see that coffee is the major contributor in the beverages product group. I can also use the tree map to show my data in a hierarchy. Dropping it onto the canvas, and again resizing to my template, I can drop sales into my size, and product group and product category into my area hierarchy. And I can see it now broken out by the product group, but I want to see how my product category fits into that. And I come up to properties, chart, and I toggle the show leaf levels. The immediate insight I get is the beverage group is my major revenue contributor and coffee is the major contributor within the beverages group. This completes the video on using different visualizations to show data in hierarchies.
Documentation for IBM Cognos Analytics with Watson is available online. The video description below contains links for topics covered in this video. If you would like to try what was demonstrated in this video, you will find the data in the samples folder in Team Content.